Alright, we're back day two and it's raining! Yay! So we're all wearing, well, some of us are wearing ponchos. I don't quite need a poncho because I'm used to Florida rain. And we haven't quite reached that point here yet, so I'm okay until then. My poor mom already has a battle wound. She was trying to catch up to us in line and she tripped over one of these little chain queue things. And she's got a ginormous bruise on her toe. I feel really bad for her, but she's a trooper, she's pressing on, and we're heading in. We're gonna see if she likes Dumbo.
What do you think? Was that fun?
No.
I'm thinking no right now.
So Kennedy's been telling everyone no all day, so now Auntie's fed up with it. And she's telling Kennedy no, no, no. Giving her a taste of her own mess. That's great.
Kennedy, are you excited for this one? What are we doing?
Trouble and no doubt it's the work of a mysterious crew, a sworn enemy of the Galactic Alliance, the evil Emperor Zurg.
Do you want to go with me? Do you want to go with me?
No.
I've got Nana.
I'm offended. I think I won.
Yay! You did it! Good job!
Here we are.
I only got 4,000.
Here they are. And there's Mom.
Pew pew pew!
I think we got her hooked. Last night she was all over this little kid next to us who had the Little Mermaid bubbles. And so her mom went to buy them for her just now. And she goes, no, I don't want those. And now she's playing with the Buzz Lightyear. Now she wants the bubbles. This kid.
Do you like bubbles? Yeah, you like bubbles.
Ready, Kennedy?
It is very dangerous, but lucky for you, Skipper West can read all the signs of danger in the jungle. Alright, our first stomp. Whoa. Look at that,
it's
on your
tiger.
Left. Now that tiger
looks
to be over 500 pounds. He can jump over 20 feet. We're about 15 feet away. He'll jump right over. Careful in the water. That's Ginger down
that's
there.
Snake.
Yep, Ginger snout. Yeah, the crummy joke. Ginger snout. Dale, feel free to take all the pictures you want. I checked
she's
earlier and they all have their trunks on. Good thing you have those ponchos on back there. It's my first day. I'm so sorry. I'm kidding. It's my second day.
Look it.
Looks like the gorillas have taken over the safari camp. That's my Jeep right there. I couldn't even get that started this morning. Looks like they got it to turn over. Look at that elephant right there. Right there is an African bull elephant. That is the second most feared animal in the whole jungle right there.
Hi, elephant.
It's amazing. Oh,
there's one on the right too. You're so lucky.
Oh, look, there's
another
one.
That is the most weird right there. Yeah. That is his mother-in-law. Oh, isn't that sweet? That is so pretty. That's the sweetest of the jungle right there. Those lions are protecting the sleeping zebra. Yeah, I know. Actually, that zebra looks dead, huh? Dead tired. Dead tired is what that zebra is. Oh, we found a lost safari. This is a very good example of some native arts and crafts right here. Yeah. Actually, that one on top right there, his name is Art. We actually call that a skull. Well, this is what you've been waiting for right there. That's the amazing, stupendous, fantastic.
There's the waterfall.
It's the eighth wonder of the world, everybody. It's the backside of the water. Look at that.
Yay.
The backside of the water. You do not see that every day. I do, but you don't. I hear there's a pretty good fishing spot up here. Yeah. The other skippers tell me you just stop your boat and drop your line in, and the fish are always biting. What are all these bubbles here in the river around our boat? They're surrounding piranha! Let's get out of here. The fish are attacking. The piranha everywhere. They're all around us.
Oh, no!
Get the tree out of here. Huge ball constrictor in that tree right there.
You see the snake?
Don't get too close in the back. All right, he might get a crush on you. Promoted. He is now the head salesman here at the jungle.
I know.
Yeah, yeah. But business, you know what? He's been drinking lately. Dinner the other night, and I went to his house, and I said, Sam, your wife makes a marvelous stew. And he said, yeah, but I'm going to miss her.
Isn't he cute? Wow. Cute.
Now, for the most dangerous part of it, but you survived. You made it. I want to thank you for letting me take you on your journey today through the world-famous jungle cruise. Look at, they're clapping for me even. They're in another boat completely. It's amazing.
All right, most awaited part of the trip. Whoops. Our Dole Whip.
All right, now we're
going. How's your Dole Whip?
Good.
So yummy. Best thing at Disneyland.
Every day.
Every day. Kennedy, what do you think of it?
Yum.
Yum, yum. Kennedy, are you ready for this one?
No.
Yes.
Yeah?
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Are we gonna find Nemo?
Oh, single up, all the way. Cast off forward. Cast off. Clear the bridge. Secure Hatch's defense.
Now that we're on board,
love the bubbles,
I'd like
huh?
to welcome you all aboard. As the long lost community behind, we're
yeah.
now in a community of a
Look
different
that.
Life, the coral reef.
Oh, there's a man's bubble. What'd you think, Kennedy? Did you like it? Mm-hmm. She likes those bubbles.
She does.
Okay, Mom and I are doing the stand up.
Oh, he's so scared.
We're the only ones left now. Everyone had to head back to the hotel because the baby clocked out.
The baby, she's tuckered.
She's out, man. Couldn't keep her awake anymore. So they all took her back. So it's just Mom and I hanging out now for a couple more hours. And then we're gonna head back. Here we go!
We'll be right back.
that would.
My hands are cold though. Woo!
Worth it. All right, we made it out. We made it alive. We did. Waited in line for quite a while for Pirates of the Caribbean, and we decided to call it quits. So headed back to the hotel, and we're gonna chill for a while, get some sleep. Then we go round three tomorrow. So we'll see ya in the morning.